I'd like to invite our class of 2015 salutatorian to come forward, Miss Sarah Sullivan.
Good evening, Mrs. Duffy, Father Michael, faculty, family, friends, guests, and the class of 2015. It is truly an honor and a pleasure to be representing our graduating class as class salutatorian. It has been said many times during our years at SPBS that we have stood out as a close, special, and high-achieving class. Throughout the past 9 years, our friendships have deepened, our athletic dominance has strengthened, our artistic talents have been explored, our academic achievements have been impressive, and our growth in our Catholic faith and how we live as good, young, compassionate people have matured. Tonight, as we celebrate our time together, we say goodbye to our experiences here at St. Paschal Baylon School, and we remember to take what we have learned with us into the future. We are definitely a spectacular class. Looking over the 33 students who make up the SPBS class of 2015 is quite impressive. The variety of individual talents each of us has is truly remarkable. Amazing singers, dancers, cheerleaders, artists, athletes of all kinds, musicians, writers, scholars, and actors. However, we have learned that while our individual talents are strong, it is when we bring these many talents together that the synergistic results created are even more admirable. From Spring Sings to Louisville Academic Fairs to Shakespearean plays to the variety show, our class has definitely shown when we work together, we can accomplish so much more than as individuals alone. I would especially like to congratulate our killer SPBS sports teams. Each of our teams this year battled against much larger schools to get to league playoffs, championship games, and our 8th grade girls basketball team even won a league championship banner, the first one in quite a few years. Go Bears! We had an extra special, uniquely inspirational experience this year. Our sweet friend and classmate, Grace Messina, had a very serious and frightening illness, which required her to be in Children's Hospital of Los Angeles for many weeks. Seeing our class come together with our parents and members of our school community in prayer every morning at the Shrine of Our Lady of Guadalupe in support of Grace was truly a testament to the strong character of our class and the love, strong faith, and care we have for each other. In the end, it was Grace, together with her family's courageous fight and faith, that helped motivate us to overcome our own challenges. Through Grace's experience, we each learned what it truly means to use our Catholic faith to persevere through our own life struggles and to hold each other up. Although we will always remain Bears, after tonight, we will move on to become new people in new surroundings. As we move on to our future high schools, Shawmut, Crespi, Grace Brethren, Loxa, Lorena, Louisville, Manchester, Mary and Mercy Academy, Oaks Christian, St. Bonaventure, Thousand Oaks, and Westlake, we will take with us so many great lessons we have learned from the teachers, staff, and priests here at St. Paschal Baylon School. These dedicated people encouraged us to take chances, go outside our comfort zone, and develop new talents. Because of them, we discovered that we can excel at anything we set our minds to. The most important thing, however, is that we were able to achieve these incredible things because the environment they created here helped to build our moral character. SPBS has been an exceptional home and family for our class over these past 9 years. Each adult and peer in our school community has influenced our decisions and helped us grow into wonderful people, strengthened in our faith and spirituality. Our class motto this year was, "We study the past to define the future." After tonight, we will be part of the past and legacy here at St. Paschal Baylon School. Our hope is that we leave the school a better place, that we have made positive changes to the environment, and that we have encouraged the staff and younger students in a way that will be remembered. We will also remember those members of our school community who had a positive impact on our lives but are no longer with us here on Earth. People like Father Joe, Mrs. Calhoun, and Mrs. Howard have been inspirations in our lives. I hope each of you finds incredible people like them to help guide you through the next chapters in your life. Finally, remember to always do your best to be a role model for others and to make good choices. We can do this by working to live as models for those around us, younger siblings and students, peers, teammates, strangers, and anyone that God places in our path. On behalf of the SPBS Class of 2015, I want to especially thank our pastor, Father Michael, our associate pastor, Father Trivio, our principal, Mrs. Duffy, and all of the SPBS faculty and staff for making these 9 years memorable for us. Especially though, we need to stop now and thank our parents for providing us with the opportunity to attend St. Paschal Baylon School and experience the formation, growth, and excellence in Catholic education we have enjoyed here. You have sacrificed so many hours working on projects with us, chauffeuring us, challenging us, and cheering for us. You have also sacrificed financially to make this experience possible. We are very blessed to have your love and support. To my fellow classmates, thank you for the part each of you played in this amazing journey. I know we will look back with laughter and pride on our years here at SPBS. The friendships we have made here will truly last a lifetime and will serve to define our future. Congratulations and good luck to the class of 2015. Thank you.